China's Bionic Antelope, the AI-powered robot protecting endangered Tibetan wildlife. High in the Ho Chiu National Nature Reserve in an altitude of 4,600 meters, survival is no small feat. The remote region of China's Qinghai Province is home to the endangered Tibetan antelope, and now a rather unusual newcomer. Meet the Bionic Tibetan Antelope, a lifelike robot developed by Xinhu, the Chinese Academy of Science and Deep Robotics. Covered in realistic fur and matching the size and shape of a real thing, it quietly mingles with the wild herd to collect vital conservation data. Equipped with 5G connectivity and AI vision recognition, the robot monitors migration routes, feeding habits, and the growth of young antelopes, sending real-time updates to researchers miles away. Its design allows for close observation without disturbing natural behavior, something binoculars and human presence can rarely achieve. Built to handle rugged slopes, muddy wetlands, and rocky grounds, it can operate up to 2 kilometers from its control point. It even sends early warnings when herds approach roads, helping rangers manage traffic and keep the animals safe. For conservationists, this is a breakthrough. Accurate, non-intrusive, and capable of working in one of the most extreme environments on Earth. The Tibetan antelope gains a silent guardian, and scientists gain an unprecedented window into their world. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.